This letter is pretty much, I don't know.
Right, and we never really thought of like criteria for success would be one PTO meeting a year and one meet and greet with
right.
parents and one meeting of the principal. I know, so like a, which at Schneider you have these like success criteria where we really never did that. We just thought this would be a good way to link, just letting people know, kind of rotating them that school every year. I don't know. It's interesting.
Yes, they went the first year on the board.
Mm-hmm.
So, you know, by nature, I was at those meetings, or just by because of the role.
I think some of it came from when we went to those PTA meetings, we always got the same parent group, so we always got the same information. With our pictures out there and our emails and phone numbers, any of the school parents can contact us and not feel restricted, like, I don't want to go to that PTO meeting. These six people are the only six people that go to that PTO meeting. And that's the way it is in most of the school programs.
That makes sense.
Yeah,
so are there other, so after you guys have had your orientations and you're all up to speed. is there anything that we can add as we sit here and talk that you guys have questions about or want to know? Or how did your orientation go? Did you feel it was, did you feel?
Anytime you get one-on-one time with anybody, just to understand where they grow, because to me that's not official. And being able to understand what each individual's roles and responsibilities are with them, so that we get a clear understanding of it. So yes, I think it was beneficial.
Great.
It's kind of a cool twist that the rest of the board probably doesn't know, but Jason and Scott, through Sharon's coordination, were learning common and meet at the same time with strategic leadership teams, so we were able to kind of reduce that time in half as opposed to having a separate meetings in each program. So it wasn't quite as personal, but with two members, I feel like, you know, we saved literally hours of time for some of the strategic leadership team members.
Right.
So that we appreciate just that flexibility.
I thought it was a very positive experience and the fact that Scott and I were together helped as well, because we could kind of play off each other and in between we had some things we bounced back and forth on, like, well, what do you think about this? We should ask, you know. So it was a good experience there.
Okay.
I'll also say I really enjoyed having Rochelle mentor me as a new board member, so it happens to be very convenient because we both work at Schneider, so it's really easy to get in touch with one another. But in both cases, I think it's been very informative, and I appreciate the whole process of orientation. So.
Good, because we continually want to make sure it's a good process, it's a good improvement, and so adding these few minutes to the agenda is just another, you know, kind of reflective feedback and how it's going is and more you need to know. There's going to be more you need to know.
But do you feel comfortable with the format of adding things to an agenda? If you ever wanted to yet? I know we don't do that very often. I tried to give you an example of something that could be added to an agenda and how to do it, how to look for, you know, or we haven't done it very often. Maybe I should just give it a try. What we did with Maria. So, and then I always feel like, regrettably, if we do have an expulsion, that we would have a mini update like we did before we go into making the expulsion. So it's nothing I feel like that needs to potentially be addressed in more detail before the expulsion starts. We did that with Vanessa, right? And when it happened, we just went into a little bit more of the process of how expulsions happen in our school district.
Sure.
Why I kind of gave you our kind of strategic thinking about expulsions in our district.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Any questions? That's great. Thanks, you guys. Thanks for sharing. Thank you for being open. Ask questions. We love that. Let's see, it's time for, we're ahead of schedule. Do we need to take a recess? Yeah, okay, we need to take a recess. So let's come back at 8:10, right?
I haven't seen you in a long time.